With the throne room in shambles, the four contemplate their victory over the goblin army's corrupted mechanical contraption. A loud humming is heard by each of the heroes. As if in a dream, the Grandmaster appears to each of them. She explains that they are fighting inner demons unlocked by the Old One's attack from within. Should they fall to these hordes, the Old Ones will gain a new, unstoppable force. The heroes of Etheria. In order to awake from their control, they must attain certain victory over the battles that await them.